Getting customer feedback is one of the most important things that every business needs. But getting that feedback, actually getting that customer to go onto your website and fill out that feedback form, can often be a hurdle too much to take. With Mailmado, this is no longer an issue anymore because you can now submit the feedback form directly inside the email. So let me show you how you can do this. So from the dashboard, you can go to templates, and you have a whole library of templates you can start off with. I already saved mine, but for this video, I also used this customer feedback template. So let's take a look how this looks like. So when I go to the customer feedback form, as you can see, I only have two questions, nothing too difficult. But as you can see, I have an intro text and then the two questions, then submit the form button. So you also need to keep in mind that you also need to edit the HTML version because not every email provider supports AMP features. So you also need to be able to select an HTML version. So if you press edit now, you will see I've submitted, inserted a nice looking picture, nice looking image, and then the tell us button. And that goes to the AMP page of Mailmado itself. So once done, you can send the email and this will create a campaign. You can fill in all the campaign credentials. Once done, you can press next. You can add your contacts where you want to send them to, then press next. And from here, you get an overview of what you just created in the campaign. And then at the bottom, you can send it now. So let's take a look at how this looks like inside an email inbox. And as you can see, I just received the email. And as you can see, it's pretty much the same as we set up. Gmail supports EMP functions. And as you can see, we can fill in the form right inside of here. So if we say somewhat satisfied, and let's say we're going to recommend it with an 8, and then submit the form, you will see that we then get a success message. And thank you for taking the time and give your feedback. As a thank you, we would like to gift you a $15 coupon for your next visit. So not only are you able to provide customer feedback directly inside the email, but as a thank you, you can also offer them a coupon afterwards, which can increase your recurring revenue. So using Mailmado for customer feedback and then give some kind of incentive afterwards for getting them back inside your restaurant or inside your business is a great way of using this platform.